cut it close to the spine and all the way down so that you're not wasting any meat. You open that up flat and there you can see the guts, they can come out, and there's the spine, and push it down, hold it hard down on the board. Again, cut close to the spine. Leave the tail behind, and that way you can pull the spine out, and you've got a really nice clean item. Fillet. Lovely. Head off. Now comes a squid. Think.
Yeah, maybe to...